4 in 3, 2, 1, rush! Oh, a battle between TJ Squared and 2067 for the containers during autonomous. Neutrons grabs there too. And will TJ Squared be able to run away with it? We got two Totrum, 246 Scorpion. Team 88 TJ Squared trying to grab their containers. Seconds left on the clock. 246 the Scorpion using their Scorpion Stinger to grab a container. They use this to stabilize their stacks as they build them up, unable to grip it. Roll over and grab something placed a little bit better. Over on the red lines, 1519, you almost miss him because you've seen him do it all day long, every day. Another stack of four, just go grab some more from the center landfill. Over here on the Blue Alliance, Neutrons, 125. Must have put some WD-40 on that gripper because they're getting stacks all day long. Smooth as silk. 1519, another stack of four from the landfill. Oh, a new move. Five totes tall for 1519 from beautiful southern New Hampshire. And they drop it down. They're one container at the bottom. Five totes on, backed away, no problem. Red Alliance, 2 6 stacks, 2 5 stacks, 2 4 stacks, currently in their possession with just over a minute left on the clock. Remember, we do not have the 40 points available from Cooperation. So with 229 as the highest match we've seen so far, when we see 180s, we're seeing some big numbers. 158 for the Red Alliance, your number one ranked alliance, versus your number eight ranked alliance, the Blue Alliance with 60. With 30 seconds left on the clock, Scorpion not taking it, sitting down. The outcome of this match does not determine who moves on. The outcome of this match determines ranking during the qualification of quarterfinals. Five totes with 10 seconds left. 246 dropping it down. Can they get it to stay up? And they backed away without knocking it over. 125 with 5 seconds left. Human player cut and bait and run over on the red alliance. They're just running out of totes to put up.